Barr said he can if he wants to.
Man, just go on.
Barr said he can if he wanted to.
Go on, man. Hey, I don't want to talk to you.
CNN should not be your education.
Just go on, dude. Go on. Live with that fascist bastard.
You know what?
I know.
You're an example of an old black
learn,
man
buddy.
That is still stuck in that whole demographic.
This guy
right
is starting shit.
I'm not starting anything.
Just get on.
He's
man.
Exercising his First Amendment.
Not right. Talking to me.
It's a free speech.
I can talk to you.
Someone, you're in the wrong place, buddy.
Wake don't up, know yet.
That sounds fine.
We have no problem with that.
Serious. Why? Because I want
to
be free.
Because you tell me to be a black man.
I want to be a free black man.
No. Because you are questioning my blackness.
I support the city president.
Do not question my blackness.
I can question all I want.
No, you can't.
You question mine. I can question yours.
I didn't question yours.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. When I walked up, you did.
How could I question it if you're not black?
Who's not black?
You.
Seriously?
Yeah, when with the I fake in? Hair you got in your head.
See?
Where'd you buy that shit, man? Yeah. Where'd you buy it?
Let's go.
He's
ignorant.
Insults dig deep.
Ignorant.
He's ignorant. And he's old.
That's why the black people still in the same predicament they have been under the Democrats all these years.
When you switch
insults, you don't like it because you know it's
not.
You don't like it because you know it's not.
What's up, bro? Thanks so much, bro.
No man left behind.
You're gonna get triggered. I mean, seriously?
Yeah, you got it. You got it.
Yeah.
He didn't want to hear. It's the truth. That's the very reason why we're in this predicament.